I won't though.
I got one of that one in the center.
Maybe.
You'll be able to snap some water holes during the week too.
Sorry. Yeah, see if you can get that blue out of these too. There, now he's turned to faces.
Got him. He should be in it.
Sun coming through there, like that's just perfect for a beautiful picture. One of those is going to turn. One of those is going in an article.
Yeah. Zoom in on the blue.
There he goes.
Oh.
They think it's dinner. That's the one my mom raised, laying up there. And then my dad raised this one down here, this
with the young male there.
You gotta at least say you touched a lion.
All right, there he is. I don't know, it might have ran 150 yards, but this is amazing. This is amazing. Let's go see it.
That's some eland at the back.
Oh, okay. I wanted to make sure the zebra didn't.
No, that was the eland. Yeah. Eland and impala and wildebeest.
There it is. Look at that. There's some animals grunting in the back, but I guess it must have got the lungs, huh?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, man. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. This was my dream animal to come to Africa and get it on the first day. Zane and I saw so many animals. It was unreal. It sounds cliche, but had I not shot anything, it would have been worth the trip alone just to see all those animals so close. And but to get this animal, to do it with my Recurve, I was fortunate enough to get this hunt through the Compton Traditional Bow Hunters, Tino at Trophy Game Safaris, donated a hunt, and I was the winning bidder. And we've been dreaming about this hunt for about the last 15 months, and it's finally here, and it's come true, and I couldn't be any happier. This is amazing. So thanks to everybody here and their hard work, and this is only the first morning. We still have 7 days to hunt, so I can't wait to see what's next.